Hello, everyone. It's Dirty Citrus time.
Yes.
Look, it's me, Mario.
It's Mario. Welcome to Mario.
Welcome to Mario time. We are in World 6. Did you know that?
I did not know that.
Well, it's true.
How many worlds are there?
Probably 8, because I think that's normal Mario amounts. But I don't know. I'm not sure.
We'll find out.
I will be honest. I did not do my proper research on this game. If there is such a thing.
You just wanted to play it.
I wanted to play Mario, because Mario's a good game.
Yeah, I think that's good enough.
How you doing there, Solid Squall?
Hello, Squall. Thank you for joining us.
Yes, we appreciate you being here. Did I make that creepy?
I don't think so.
Okay, I hope it wasn't too creepy. You let me know, Squall, if I made you uncomfortable. I'm sorry if I did.
It was not your intention.
Not my intention at all. With that out of the way, we're going to go to the Throwback Galaxy, which I hope is some type of sick references to things. And we're going to see the Womp King.
It has 90s references.
Oh, it looks like Super Mario 64.
Oh, is that what it is?
Thrown on back to the 64.
I see.
Ooh, yeah, this is pretty much exactly that level. Yeah, okay.
That's kind of cool.
Hi, Red Babam.
I think he just wanted to talk to you.
Hey you, guy with the stash. You came along just in time. Would you do me a favor and get that star back from the Womp King at the top of the hill?
Alright.
Womp 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 to the top, yes. Yep, this makes me happy in ways. Look at that, that's there. The coin was there.
It was there.
Oh my god. Oh my. This really scratches an itch. Yep, uh-huh. I mean, I don't know what this stupid coin is. I mean, this block? That wasn't there before. This is lies. It's a block of lie.
Squall said he was creeped out.
Well, I'm sorry. You can report me to the authorities. If you so choose. But I'll try not to scare you anymore. Look at this! I'm really bad at these kill everything in the room puzzle things.
Yeah?
Yeah, I'm really bad at these. Did I do it? Oh!
Aww.
Like, I'll kill all of them? This is a theme I've noticed. I'll kill all of them and then never get the mushrooms.
Aww.
But I try. Do I try.
They just keep knocking you on your butt.
That's right. And I get knocked down, but I get up again. They're never gonna keep me down.
Squall says he's gonna report you to GDQ so you can't speedrun there anymore.
Aw, you know me. Speedrunning all the time.
Doing all the speedruns.
What's your favorite speedrun I've done, Squall?
And hello, Louisville. Thank you for joining us.
Hello, Louie. Louie Ranger.
We're playing some Mario today.
Yes, it's a nice, friendly, fun time game. That's how I like to describe Mario.
That's how you describe Mario.
To all my friends. They don't talk to me anymore.
And they're like, we know.
Hey guys, Mario's a friendly fun time game! And they're like, go away. We weren't even talking about video games.
Well, now we are.
Who's excited for the Switch news?
You are.
Yup. Why do you think I talked to- Look at him. Look at this guy. Oh my goodness.
He's got a little chubby face.
He's got a weight problem, but we still like him.
Hello, NASCAR and Ginger. Thank you guys for joining us.
Hello, NASCAR. Hello, Ginger. Ginger, thank you for the Gingerade. Gingerade sounds like Powerade.
Like a flavor of Powerade.
Like a flavor of Powerade that I don't want to drink. spicy. Nothing against you, Ginger. Of course.
And thank you for the host, Ginger. We appreciate it.
Thank you for the host, Ginger King. Look at this concentration.
So concentrated.
Ha!
Nice work.
Thank you. I'm a thwomp to the top of this thwomp. Take me up there, Scotty.
Ginger had 4 people today.
My goodness, what were you playing, Ginger? We saw you were playing some type of cat game?
Yes.
But I got confused and scared. So I left.
Also, we had to set up the stream.
Yeah, that too. I was enthralled with some of the GDQ stuff when I got home from work. I was watching Doom, but the runner seemed less enthusiastic than my liking.
The runner had no hype.
He seemed to have very little hype for a game that should be super duper hype.
Right?
But I bet it's really hard to be hype and focus and speedrun.
But that's why you have your couch crew.
Yeah, I don't want to criticize too much.
Okay.
Hey, Stash Man. There's a really scary guy at the top of this hill, but I know I can count on you and your fantastic stash. I love how the Red Bombs talk about my mustache so much. It makes me wish in real life I had a sick mustache. My dad has a mustache and like a big old bushy mountain man beard, and I'm so sad because he did not seem to pass that genetics to me.
Maybe someday.
Maybe someday.
Ginger says he's playing Kitten Squad. It's free to play on PSN.
Oh, cool.
It's kind of like The Binding of Isaac, but much darker and cuter at the same time.
I don't know how you get much darker than Isaac.
Yeah.
That's impressive.
And hello, Nihab. Thank you for joining us.
Hello there, Nihab Ka. How are you doing today? Ah, butt plummet.
Nice.
Wait, there's some type of trap.
It's a trap.
Mega Thwomp.
He has a little crown.
It make me so mad. We build your houses, your castles, we pave your roads, and you still walk all over us. Do you ever say thank you? No! Well, you're not gonna wipe your feet on me. I think I'll crush you, just for fun. Do you have a problem with that?
Oh, man.
Just try to ground pound the Womp King. Womp womp.
Well, are you gonna fall over?
Well, yeah. Oh, he's stopped me.
Oh.
I did it, Womp King.
He didn't make it very hard for you.
He made babies.
He had babies.
Angry babies.
They are angry.
Excuse me, I have to try to womp your dad.
Nihab says he's good, had a long day at school.
I'm sorry to hear that. That sounds not good.
You're home now. Take a breather.
Chewy, we're home.
And hello, Drama Queen. Thank you for joining us.
Hello there, Drama Queen. How are you doing today? How is everybody doing?
Yeah.
Hope everyone's having a fantastic Tuesday. Most Tuesdays for me are pretty normal.
Oh, he stomped on his own babies!
He's a real baby stomper, I tell you what. Well.
Oh, too bad.
Right down the drain we go. But we're gonna get this.
You're gonna get this. It'll be alright.
This is revenge for all those babies he thwomped.
Those poor babies.
We're calling Child Protective Services on this guy.
Yeah.
That's not alright. Can you do the thing where you fall down? Hey. Look at me.
Look at me.
Thwomp on me. Come on. Do the thing. Yeah, do the
thwomp there. Thing.
I think his feet are like little ramps, but I always just jump.
I guess they would be little ramps, wouldn't they?
Whee! I've heard of Hemlock Grove. Netflix was advertising that pretty hardcore a couple years ago, but I never watched it.
Yeah. Hello, Herple Pippo. Thank you for joining us.
Hello, Herple.
We are playing on the Wii U.
I don't think there is a 3DS version of Galaxy. If there is, I would like to buy it. Oh, we gotta climb hardcore.
Nice.
Nice work.
The babies!
Part of me really wants, one of the reasons I really want to get a new PC is because Wii games look, like, kind of trash, but I hear the emulator for the Wii is super good.
You're not supposed to do emulators. That's not good.
No one's watching. There's no police here. We can talk about it.
Why do the babies need to look like little Frankensteins?
I don't know.
That's the part that's confusing me.
Do you like Frankensteins?
No?
I'm just a stepping stone after all. I won't gravel. Grovel. You win. Take this with you. Blah.
Oh, he exploded violently. I thought he was just gonna give me the star. Oh, yes. They remade, they just remade this level from Mario 64.
Oh, they did?
Yeah, this level was in Mario 64. We talked about it
yes.
2 minutes ago.
Sorry, I thought you meant they remade it for the 3DS.
They remade 64 for the 3DS. For the two, what do you call it? The regular DS.
The regular DS. Oh, I see.
That Nintendo branding is not confusing at all.
No, not at all. It's very clear.
Because now I want to call the original DS the 2DS, but the 2DS is a thing that's a 3DS that doesn't do 3D. Do you follow?
Sure.
Because I don't even know if I got that right.
Hello, Peachy. Thank you for saying hello. It's good to see you.
Hello, Mahab. Hello, Peachy.
Peachy is playing WoW, so she'll pretty much be lurking.
Wow.
That is totally okay. We like lurkers, too.
We like lurkers, too. Have fun playing World of Warcraft. I have not touched that game in a long time. I heard something scooting around about vanilla servers being okay again, maybe?
Oh.
And that interests me, because I like vanilla WoW.
What happened before?
There was some people running their own private servers for original World of Warcraft,
mm-hmm.
and the servers got, like, shut down.
Oh, that's right.
They were like, this is not okay. We at Blizzard don't like this, even though it's not really harming anyone.
But we don't like it.
But we don't enjoy it. Kind of like how Nintendo shuts down all those fan games constantly.
Right.
Gotta protect that IP. Silver stars in the Womp Forest. Fortress.
Drama says she's good, went to the mall, and went makeup shopping and spent way more than she should have. Isn't that kind of always?
I mean, I don't buy a lot of makeup, but I usually spend more money. Like, if I go to a Target, it's just like,
yeah,
I could use all of this.
Yep, I always spend more than I mean to. And Drama's asking how we are doing.
I'm doing good.
I'm doing pretty good, too. Thank you for asking.
Pretty solid work day. And now I'm playing Mario. Oh, this... Okay. Oh, really? Really?
Oh, no.
I don't know. I didn't do that correct. It's okay. We got wall jumps.
And Peachy says the WoW expansion is her favorite since Lich King.
Awesome. Legion, right? Is that the new one? I don't want to distract you too much from your game, so I won't ask too many questions. I do wonder if my old WoW friends ever got back into it. By now I've lost them in time and space, so I have no idea how to contact them, but...
Aww. Yeah. That does kind of happen.
Yeah, especially with internet people.
Yep.
Because, like, these weren't people I knew personally.
Right.
The only way I would talk to them was WoW. Whoa!
Mahab Goblin says, when is the extra new Nintendo 3DS SP XL releasing?
Oh, you mean the Switch? Well, they're gonna talk about it this week.
Yeah,
I need some more solid Switch deets.
Mm-hmm.
Well, we got music notes.
And it's good that they got off of the Wii name, I think.
Yeah, because what are you gonna do? You've already confused everybody with calling it a Wii U.
Right.
I'm really bad at this game. Like, my grandma still thinks the Wii U is just, like...
A university.
More Wii.
More Wii. Yeah, I don't think it was super clear when they went from Wii to Wii U. And it confused everybody.
It was not super clear. I agree.
Kind of like when they went from Xbox 360 to the Xbox One, even though they already had an Xbox.
I feel like that one wasn't as bad, but still kind of weird.
Yeah.
Maybe the Wii one sticks out more to me because it's like everyone owned a Wii.
Right.
Whereas 360 was still like gamer dudes and gamer ladies.
That's true.
I mean, some families. I'm doing super poor. I'm distracted.
Am I distracting you too much?
Yeah, you're so distracting.
Ginger says, what if the new portable system Nintendo makes is like a sandwich and they call it the 3DS Switch?
3DS Switch?
Yeah.
I'd eat it. I'd taste test. I mean, it's already got that clamshell design. So, we're partway to sandwich.
Yeah, sandwich.
We're a little hot dog bun right now. Fold up like a taco. I spent some quality time with my 3DS the other night. Felt good about it.
Yeah, how did that go?
I really like that new Pokemon. It's a solid Pokemon game. I've done two trials? No, I'm on my way to starting the second trial. I'm playing this thing. I think I'm going to have the record for longest time not completing the game.
You'll be fine.
I haven't done anything, but I love it. I'm just kind of running around on my giant... What is that thing called? It's like a gigantic terrier dog?
Yeah.
That sniffs the ground and he looks for treasure.
And you were making fun of me for taking a long time with Final Fantasy XV.
Yeah. Yeah.
Maybe you can't make fun of me for that anymore.
Well, I'm gonna. I'm sorry. I do apologize. How about that?
Mahab Goblin asks, do you think the next PlayStation will be called the PS5?
I don't know. I don't think... I feel like we're going to have a step in between the 4 and the Pro, and I don't think they'll call it a 5.
Because what they could do is do, like, instead of a PS, it would be a 5.
PS... P5?
Yep.
I don't know. I feel like the way consoles are going to be, at least Microsoft and Sony, is going to be little incremental upgrades, and then...
Oh.
I don't know if we're going to see any more big, full console launches. I'm really interested to see, because the Scorpio, I don't know if they'll probably just call that an Xbox.
Yeah.
They probably won't call it like an Xbox 1-2 or something.
I don't know. We'll find out, I guess.
We'll see. We'll see how the Pro turns out. I feel like that thing's still pretty early. I kind of want to see where that goes before speculating on a 5.
Right. And hello, Rickety Sticks. Thank you for joining us. I really like your name.
That's a great name, Rickety Sticks.
Yeah.
How you doing?
Rickety says, Mario! And has a happy face.
Mario is great. It's just one of those happy games for me until it gets hard.
And then it's not happy anymore.
It's still happy. Kind of. There's all my stars.
Ginger says, I'm still waiting for Final Fantasy XV stream, side missions only. I did make it to chapter 5.
I can't be present for that. I'm just... I don't have it in me.
I don't think anybody would want to watch me play.
Someone just said they would.
I think it would annoy too many people.
Too many people.
Yeah. Rickety says, I love Galaxy and has a big purple heart.
It's a good game. I've not played the 2. This is my first time playing through this game. I've played Galaxy when that came out.
And we're playing this one on the Wii U.
Yes, we are. Not that that really changes anything.
I guess not.
It's just the virtual console.
Yeah. I miss your cloud hat already.
I know. I ran out of cloud poofs to take that little jump pad, which makes me sad.
I know you said you want to watch Ginger, but I feel like I would annoy... People would be annoyed watching me.
I'm just saying, you can do it. I'll just go in the other room. Bonk.
Rickety says, RIP Clouds.
RIP Clouds. That's alright. We just need to get this. And then we call it a day.
Purple says, rip it all.
Ripped.
But you made it. You did it.
I did not die.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You did well.
Whew. I feel safe now. I feel better.
You got it. You're fine.
Hello, little star boy.
Aw, you're too kind, Drama.
Oh, Drama.
Drama says, anything you guys do, I'll watch.
That is very nice.
You guys are too kind. Thank you.
Should we check in with Fat Purple Patrick? Well, buddy, looks like you know what needs to be done. I would hope we're 6 worlds in. He's Rickety, always there.
Rickety says, how come you lose your cloud hat when you get the star? That's not fair.
Yeah, I should be able to take that wherever I want.
You should just always have the cloud hat on.
100% of the time.
Except when you have the bee hat on. The bee hat is also baller.
Bee Mario is irresistible.
He looks like he's sitting in a chair and he just...
He's putting around with his chair.
Yeah, yeah, his invisible chair.
That's real nice. I need to get a lot of star bits. Apparently, I don't have enough.
Oh.
Yeah.
And hello, Kirby. Thank you for joining us.
Let's see, how do I zoom out? There we go. It's right there. The motion control becomes so foreign to me after not using it for a while.
It's a little weird. I never really got the hang of it.
Okay, let's see.
Drama says, even if it means you sit there and pet animals and Nintendogs, I would watch.
Hey guys, welcome to Pets.
Nintendogs.
Nintend Pets. We're gonna just pet this dog. Well, in my 24-hour live stream, we're gonna be petting a Labradoodle today.
Oh man.
I got all the additions. I remember being in a GameStop when the DS came out and people wanting Nintendogs, mm-hmm. but specific dogs.
Oh.
Because they had different ones. I think so. I don't know if the unlocks in the games were different.
Right? Yeah, I don't know how that game works at all.
But we gotta do a purple coin Shadow Vault, by the way. But one of the games had a Labrador on the front, like a retriever, and then a chocolate lab, and I'd be like, why? And then I don't know, did you have to buy multiple copies? Someone knows. Someone out there knows.
Our commands don't work.
Nightbot, I've refreshed it and I loaded in there, and for some reason I don't know why he's not working.
Oh, okay. Oh, thank you so much for the follow, Rickety Sticks. You are so kind.
Rickety, thank you for following. We really appreciate that.
Rickety says, you guys are so cute. Ugh, this is my new favorite stream, and I've been here for 2 minutes.
That's very kind.
I'm very happy you're enjoying it.
He said I'm cute. let's not make it weird.
Or she.
Either way, I'm not going to make it weird.
Okay.
Alright, so I need to actually collect star bits. That seems to be a flaw I've been having.
Mihab says R.I.P. Nightbutt.
R.I.P. Nightbutt.
R.I.P. Nightbutt.
You served us well, but yeah. Now we have a mod, so it's his job to type everything out.
And Ginger says, oh my god, I want to watch a 24-hour live stream of Nintendogs. Do you think by the end of that, ooh, you'd just be, driven to, insanity? You just couldn't... You're no! Don't look at me like that! We're not doing a 24-hour live stream of Nintendogs.
Yes. Yes, I do think we'd be driven to insanity.
Purple says, I remember Nintendogs.
Only if we somehow reached a level of viewership where we could do it for, charity. For dog charity?
Aww.
That's the only way
I'd
do it.
That's the only way I'd do it.
But we'd have to be at a point where we had many, many viewers.
Yes.
Because otherwise, yeah, I'd go insane.
Kirby says, it's been confirmed. 24-hour stream of Nintendogs. Herple says, yeah! I like it.
I think we maybe broke the microphone? We gotta look at the levels there.
Oh. Drama agrees. Oh my gosh, you started something bad.
I didn't do anything. That's like if we had like 2,000 followers.
Yeah, probably so someone, then.
Someone write it down, and it'll probably not happen, but it'll be written down, and then you can tell us.
Drama says, would not go to work to watch all day.
Me either. Why do you need a sick day?
Pet virtual puppies. To help the real puppies.
Sorry, Rickety asked earlier what other games we play.
We are currently streaming Mario Galaxy 2.
Yep.
Obvious. We just started playing Legend of Zelda Ocarina of Time.
We did.
And let's see, did we finish everything else we had on our slate?
I think so. We play a lot of adventure, like story games.
Wait, did I do it?
I think you did it.
Sorry to interrupt.
You struggled with that one before.
The timer stopped at 2 seconds. Well, yeah, one of the previous streams was just, I think, a half hour of me trying to get this star. but yeah, we've played a lot of different stuff on this stream. And a lot of Nintendo things, though, if I think about it.
Yes, a lot of Nintendo stuff. We've played a little bit of shooters.
Yeah, lots of things.
We play lots of different things, yeah.
But currently it's Mario and Zelda right now.
Yes.
I'm so proud of myself. Guys, I did it!
You did it, yeah.
I'm king.
Yeah, Rickety says you did it!
I'm king of the crab rollers.
Well done.
Well, I think one of the shooters that we've played, and we might play a little bit more, would be Overwatch.
And we have played Splatoon before.
And Splatoon. Those are probably the two. And Borderlands.
Yeah, we played Borderlands.
We just finished that.
Yep.
But luckily, I don't think Overwatch or Splatoon are too scary.
Yeah.
The Wild Glide Galaxy. How did I miss this star? Let's check it out. Thanks, Ginger. Look at that little chubby little Luma.
It's so cute.
Tell me about this podcast, Mahop Goblin.
Yeah, I'm curious.
I discovered a new one myself today that I really enjoyed.
What one?
My brother, and me, which is these three brothers who are like, I think two of them actually do video game writing for Polygon, and they're just really funny dudes.
Oh, that's
it's
awesome.
It's like an advice podcast, but it's really funny.
Oh,
also,
that's awesome.
Maybe somewhat inappropriate language-wise, but I really did enjoy it, so I'll probably listen to that one more. I am constantly on the hunt for new podcasts. So just try me, I'm ready anytime, I'm the best there is, I never lose a race.
Rickety says, this galaxy is so hard for me, I can't control the bird, sad face.
I'm gonna try. I'm guessing it's motion controls?
And thank you for the kitty up there, by the way, Kirby, super cute.
Super cute kitties, thank you. Okay, so it is motion, okay.
Oh,
okay,
motion.
It's tilt.
Oh, that looks hard.
We're okay so far.
Okay.
You know what this reminds me of?
Twilight Princess,
yep, you got it.
Yep. That was the worst part of that game, I think.
This very well could have just been ripped out of Twilight Princess.
Yeah, whichever came out first.
I think Twilight Princess did, because that was like a Wii launch game-ish? I think it was right around Wii launch, and this was definitely towards later.
Oh, okay,
lifespan of the Wii. I think we just glitched out of a wall.
It's okay, as long as you're still in the race. Do you have to be first?
If you ain't first, you're last.
That's fair. Ooh, you did it.
Goal.
Good job, Superman.
Goal.
You flew through the ring.
Thank you for the dates there, Kirby fan. I'm lost. I lost! I'm no leader! You'll be our new leader. New leader gets a star. It's okay, my gamepad might die, but I can just use the actual sensor bar from the Wii if I need to.
Okay. We'll be alright?
We should be fine.
Alright.
If anything, I'll just be a little more frustrated.
Rickety Stick says, go!
You just got a dive bomb there at the end, apparently that'll get you there. You got a star. Jungle Fluzzard Race.
Nice, nice, nice.
Kirby confirms Twilight Princess came out in 2006. Mario Galaxy 2 came out in 2010.
Oh, yeah, for sure. For sure, Ginger. I knew it came out on GameCube as well.
Yeah, that's right. Yeah, my family, we actually got it for the GameCube. But a lot of people were getting it for the Wii.
Oh, it's kind of one of the big sellers for the Wii.
Mm-hmm.
Look, hey, you know Wii Sports is cool. I didn't figure out Wii Sports was cool until I actually had played the Wii itself.
Right.
Because I wouldn't have thought, hey, this weird sports minigame thing is going to be great. But it was. Alright, let's see. I don't think I need to talk to that guy. Definitely want to get these free star bits. But maybe we'll pop out. Did we get that podcast name? From Hobgoblin?
Let me see.
I think it's right there.
Oh, sorry. It is called Oh No, Ross and Carrie.
Oh no!
Oh no! We'll have to check it out.
I do like that name. I like that name. I won't lie. Let's try Flipsville. Let's try to do this comment.
Thank you for joining us, Herple. We'll see you later. And see good luck with your driving.
Yeah. Go have fun driving a car.
Yeah.
Let's see. Purple Coin Spin Speedrun. As we all know, I'm very good at the speedruns.
Ginger says he refused to play Wii Legend of Zelda games because the right-handed nonsense. And Kirby says he's left-handed, but plays motion control games with his right hand.
Huh.
Interesting.
That is kind of interesting. Oh, no. Oh, boy. Oh, boy. I need to get all the stars, don't I? Ooh, this is awful.
Rickety says you have enough stars and you can go through the checkpoint.
Oh, perfect. Then I maybe cannot do this. Don't have to do this if I don't want to.
You might not have to.
Great. This definitely would require some thinking thoughts. I just don't have the thought right now. Yeah, we'll go through the gate. This is tough. I feel like I'd have to give this multiple tries. They do give you a lot of time, though.
That's good. Me. I always get panicky when they don't give me enough time.
Oh, yeah. I need all the time!
Give me all the time! Well, especially because I like to take my time with stuff.
You like to explore.
I like to explore, yeah.
You're more of the explorer.
Kirby says, just letting you know,
yeah?
Some purple coin levels have more than 100 purple coins.
Oh, okay.
Even though only 100 are necessary for completion.
Cool.
I'm not sure about this level, though, he says.
That's kind of nice to know.
Yeah.
You don't really have to get them all. Maybe. Oh, you butt. You butt.
You butt.
You butt game. Game of butt. Ah. We're like, what, 12 short right now?
Yeah.
Oh boy. Where can I get more of you coins in 30 seconds?
Mahopgoblin says, I'm right-handed, but I use my phone, open bottles, open jars, and do various other things with my left hand.
Oh, cool.
Maybe you're ambidextrous.
Yeah, maybe a little bit. Whoa.
Because I'm right-handed, and I feel like using my phone with my left would be weird.
That was not the desired effect there, Mario.
He did his best.
He did his worst. He did that to me on purpose.
Well, if you have enough stars, do you want to just leave this one?
Oh, it just did it again.
It did it again.
It did it again. we can give our best effort.
All right.
Ah.
This is kind of a dizzying level.
It's all right. I'm feeling okay about it. Just okay. Oh, that was real sloppy. I recognize that as sloppiness. Why you do this to me, Mario? Be kind, Papa Mario.
Papa Mario.
Papa Mario, be kind to me. No, Papa.
Oh.
Oh, that was a pretty good jump, though.
You got most of them.
I feel like I'm gonna need all of these. I feel like this is gonna be one. That was a good jump. I got those.
Rickety says, your Wii really wants you to beat this level.
Yeah, it was just like, go.
It just started.
Again!
Do it again!
Not my tempo. Hot Whiplash references for everyone in chat. Wrecked.
Oh,
that killed my momentum or something.
Yeah, that was weird.
I did get murder vengeance, but was it worth it? In the end.
Was it worth it for the murder vengeance? I'm surprised you missed that one.
Papa.
Oh no, Mario.
Papa, why so cruel? Truly, truly the most evil Papa since Papa John.
Yes.
How am I doing? Not great! No!
The Wii will make you play it again.
Play it again!
Play it again!
Being a real jerk, Wii. This is some Sith type business here. Wii!
Wii!
Okay.
Nice work.
We're three short.
You can get him, you can get him.
No, just fall there, buddy. We're too short.
Oh, no.
We're too short.
Oh,
we're
no.
too
oh,
short.
No. They were right there.
The
Do
Wii
it again.
Just... No quitsies.
This is a Twilight Zone situation.
This is demonic, really.
Yeah.
Oh.
Whoa.
Okay, well, just... Deal with this, I guess. Alright, Mr. Wii, why don't you calm down for a second? I'm trying my best.
Rickety says, no! And Kirby Fan says, again!
Again!
Nihab,
faster!
Nihab says, Red, please get good.
Hey, Nihab? Why you gotta do that to me, bro? I'm giving it all she's got.
Needs more power.
More dilithium crystals.
Mahab Goblin says, better ingredients, my two geese.
How do I do the thing where I did the really good jump?
Where you did the really good jump?
Yeah, you know what I mean. When I did the really good jump.
Uh-huh. I don't think you can get that one. I think it's...
There!
Oh!
Oh, come on! Well, now
I think you're wasting time on that one.
It is I who is wasting time. Yes, it's true.
It's true.
Or is Mario wasting my time?
The world may never know.
How did I do that cool jump? No, what?
You got a minute.
Give that to me!
There you go.
This is the worst. I think this is officially my least favorite thing in this game right now.
Yeah, it doesn't seem very fun.
We'll see if that changes. It might. But right now, least favorite.
Ginger says duck and jump.
It's duck jump. That's right. Okay. It's amazing what you forget when you're under such time pressure. Wait, I can't duck jump with the, thing here, I don't think.
You might have to put it down.
I don't even know how to do that.
Oh.
Is that even possible? Can that be done?
Set it on the ground.
I'm hitting all the buttons, guys. I promise. Well, we're two down again.
Oh no.
Yeah, the duck jump really didn't work. We'll try the other strategy of just getting good, but I don't know.
Get good.
Alright, so we'll do a little wall jump there.
Yeah, and the Wii says, don't stop, never stopping.
Hey, I'm the Wii, and you can do this. In fact, you're gonna do this until I'm done with you.
Ginger says, I've never even played Galaxy.
Why would I trust you, then?
And then he has a dapper alligator.
I've made a calculated mistake.
Kirby says, again! And Mihab says, red! And
Mihab
has an angry kitty.
Angry?
It's an angry kitty.
Don't be angry with me, Mihab. I don't think I could take it. That rejection.
Hello, Gains for Days. Long time no see.
Hi, Gains. How are you doing?
Thanks for joining us. We're playing a little bit of Mario.
I did some really cool jumps, and I don't seem to be able to do them. Is it something I have to do with my speed, and then...
My vote is this is your last try before you make the whole stream throw up.
Yes, I think you're right.
So do whatever you can to get out of here. Get out of this Twilight Zone purple coin mess.
Okay.
Well, you could have finished.
Well, I'm out of there. Until I figure out how to actually do that jump I needed to do.
Okay. Because apparently you have enough stars to get to the checkpoint.
Apparently.
Is the word.
Word on the street.
Word on the street is you have enough stars.
Give me that street word.
Gains is getting them gains. You know how I do.
I mean, it's in the name.
Yeah. And Rickety says you need to turn around and jump at the same time.
Turn jump. Okay. Thanks for the tip. We'll have to go back there because I know we're going to need that star.
Kirby says, why even try when you can just give up?
Is that our motto?
Sometimes. And Mihab wants the controller, please.
Well, then I get a brown star. What's up, Mario? Green Mario?
It's green. It's me, Luigi.
Hey
bro.
Bro. You can play as Luigi.
You want a Switch, bro? Yay, my turn.
I do like how the Switch is just like, okay. Alright, fine.
Like, Mario's like, fine, and Luigi's like, yeah! Like, it's the best thing that ever happened to him. I'm sorry I punched the table.
With a fist. Clenched Luigi fist.
Yeah.
Surprise! Hello, Golden Super Foxy.
Hello, Super Foxy. Thank you for joining us.
Whoa! You made it all the way here. You know the only way through is to defeat every enemy, right?
Now, I mean, you know that, right?
Now I do. So we just kind of have to spin out their flame. Ooh, or you could run into them. That's another option that I didn't consider. But now I know. Snuff them out, kick them in the face. Bam! We did it.
We did it.
See you later, planetoid.
Oh! That doesn't seem like it needed, like, a super special star for that.
Well, that's just how the game works. You gotta get from planetoid to planetoid somehow.
I guess so.
We're just chucking hot plasma at these folks. Oops, come on, star. There we go. Pick up all of those little bits.
All the little bits.
You never know when you're gonna need them. Oops. Okay, so I'm out of Fire Flower.
Uh-oh.
But I should... Ooh, can I just kick that rump? Yo, let me kick that rump!
I think you gotta shoot something at his booty.
Nah, you gotta spin the rump.
Oh, okay. He's like, you know our terrible secret!
It's the rump drum. There we go. Take it out. Don't think I didn't see you, Blue Crab. Ooh.
Oh, he took you out.
You want to get sniped, bro?
What are you doing?
I'm calling in my ultimate meteor shower. Boom. Luigi got summons.
All right,
we're out of there. All right, more life.
There's a little dude in there.
Yeah, this is one of the toad ships.
Oh, he's crying, though.
Well, he's very far from home.
Aww.
It's lonely on space. What?
Kirby wants to quote, "It's the rump drum."
It's the rump drum?
Yeah.
Pa-rum-pum-pum-pum.
But the
night pod don't work?
The night pod is broken.
Someone's gotta start a journal.
A gurnal.
I'm writing my gurnal. There's the key to my success right here.
Pumpkins?
Yeah, pumpkins. The key to my success.
Look.
Booze.
Ghost fish.
Oh, look at that pretty picture.
That is a pretty picture.
Alright, so I'm a turtle now.
They're afraid of the light. It's a flashlight.
The turtle makes light for some reason.
Because reasons.
Something strange, and it don't look good. Who are you gonna call? Luigi!
Hobgoblin says ground control to Major Toad. His ship knows where to go. Are you laughing?
I like
at
that
me?
A lot. That's real good, Mahogoblin. For here am I sitting in my tin can.
Yes.
Wrecked. Hey there, Starboy. What's up? Come here. I need to talk to you about stuff. You need 15? No, you need 20, but I only have 15.
Oh, no.
Maybe I could find 20 for you to eat.
Oh.
We'll try, bud. No promises.
He loves...
Loves coins.
He eats them.
With his mouth. Yeah.
It doesn't make a lot of sense, but that's what he does.
It doesn't need to make a lot of sense.
Kirby says, the coin!
I know, I missed out on the coin.
Yeah.
How do we kill these Dig Dug guys? Because I need to get their key, so if he pops up, does that leave him open to attack? Come on, dude. Oh, ow. And kind of punches rocks. Are you guys on a path? Let's figure this out. Ooh, don't run into them.
Yeah, they have spiky helmets.
They sure did. You can kind of bounce on them. I don't think I want to bounce on their top of their helmet, maybe? Is that what I need to do?
Maybe? No.
I mean, I can do it. It didn't really get me anywhere. Huh. Like, butt stomp it? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Kirby just gave you the tip.
It's like, you gotta figure out the puzzle.
Yeah. It's like a puzzle.
Oh, you don't even have to do it on their heads.
No.
That makes it far more easy.
You figured it out.
Aw, man. I feel smart.
You got the key. And you didn't even have to use the key because the jar melted anyway.
The jar just gets melted when it sees the key.
Yeah. That's how keys work.
That's how keys work now.
Oh, this is weird.
Okay, so some of them are pointy on certain sides. So you need to wait for the flip, and then I can get them. Nice work.
Good work.
Whee! The sound of Luigi.
Whee!
I saw a game theory video about Luigi being super rich, and I want that to be canon now.
He's super rich?
Yeah, because Luigi's Mansion, he gets a ton of money through the course of that game. So I need that to be real.
Oh, in the game he gets a lot of money.
Yeah.
Oh, okay. I was gonna say, because, like, if you had this giant haunted house, I don't know if you'd get a ton of money for it.
Apparently, just there's, like, $5 million worth of gold you can collect throughout the game.
Oh.
So, pretty wealthy guy.
Yeah, I guess he would be pretty wealthy.
All things considered. I'll take that over being Mario. $5 million?
Sure.
You could buy a lot of money. You could buy a lot of money with that money.
You could buy a lot of money with that money. Maybe if you invest it.
Hi, Foxy.
Hi, Foxy.
I did not even see the joke. I'm so focused on Luigi.
Luigi. He's got to do another Ice Capades.
If only. If only he could do all the ice levels.
Yeah. Kirby says game theory, sad face.
What are you doing on your monitors, Nihabka?
Yeah, what's going on with the monitors, Nihab?
Dorito Taco, Dorito Taco. Alright, Luigi, go back to your hovel. We'll talk to you when we need you.
Ginger brings up an interesting point. Mario collects gold coins and dates a princess. So he's kind of got that over Luigi a little bit.
I guess. Alright. You raise a good point.
And apparently the princess can make good cake.
Ooh, yeah, she can bake cake. I like cake. Cake is good. Zoom out. We need to zoom out. So we need four more stars again. So we can try. We're gonna have to try the purple nonsense again.
Uh-oh. Here we go.
It's alright. We can maybe do it.
Hang on to your butts.
Grab hold and never let go. Why did the chicken cross the road? To get to Smee. That's a good joke. Very familiar structure.
Yes.
Usually he just wants to get to the other side, so I'm glad he found something else to do with his life.
Yeah. Nihab says one monitor has our stream and the other is Hemlock Grove.
That does sound like different things, because one of those is about werewolves, I think?
Yes. That would be hard to watch a TV show and a stream at the same time.
Yeah, I don't think I could do that.
Yeah.
You're some type of wizard there, buddy.
You're a wizard.
These millennials and their attention spans. So it's the turn around jump I need to master for this part, I guess. To get that extra height. There, okay. Yeah. I can kind of feel it now. Ooh, it feels good to hit.
Ginger says, you know, there have been multiple Mario games where Peach makes a cake, but I have yet to see one.
Cake is a lie. Oh.
And then he made a joke about the cake being a lie.
Yeah, kind of expected that to happen. I didn't want to be the one to do it.
Oh.
I feel like that's become like a weird nerd trope.
Yeah.
That joke. Is there a stigma now for that joke? Or am I...
I think you think there is.
I think there is.
Yeah.
Yeah. See, now I know how to do the jump. It's just a matter of getting it right.
Right.
Okay. Well, we're gonna have to go back in that room.
This is a tricky one.
It's a bit of a sticky wicket. It's a thing people say, right?
A sticky wicket.
Is our resident British man here? Saltwell?
Why? Do you think he would say a sticky wicket?
He would know. He would be able to tell me how wrong I am.
Rickety says we're back to this one.
I'm just trying it. I'm trying it, Rickety. I'm eating all kinds of spikes. I don't like it.
Aww.
We only unlocked one level and then we had to go and get more stars again.
They demand these stars.
They're very demanding. So we learned how to do the turn jump, which I thought was essential. Very important.
Turn jump is essential.
I'm very glad we learned how to do it.
Rickety says, be careful.
Yeah. Thank you. So...
Oh, poor Mario.
That's okay. This is my new nemesis, I guess.
Purple coins.
Purple coin room. Got most of them there. Ooh, okay.
Ooh.
I get what I can get, and then come back for scraps. This is gonna turn... Yeah, okay. We can clear that whole room, go to the next one, feel good about myself inside.
You got this.
Thank you. I hope so. Ooh, okay.
Oh, so much concentration.
I know. Mario, come on, Mario.
Mario.
Well, we'll come back. It's been too long in there. Really?
Really?
Oh, no.
Really, really.
My concentration is gone.
There's no, you have to concentrate and use all of your power.
I'm trying. Oh, I messed that one up big time. Which way does this? Okay. Oh. Hey, cat. I like you a lot, but not right now.
The cat is...
harassing me?
Harassing you while you are struggling to collect the coins.
I agree. He should get thrown out of here. Out of the room, Mr. Kitty. There we go. We conquered one of the rooms.
You got it.
This, I need to go this way. Okay, we got one. Flip me.
Toss me.
Toss me.
Rickety says, kitty, and has a happy face.
We love our kitty.
Yes.
He's a fantastic little boy.
He is.
Whoa. Broke my spine there.
Be careful.
My weird cartoon spine. Oh, garbage.
Nihab says, Red, quick toss me the controller.
Why did that happen?
Oh, Mario.
Nihab, we need you. We need you to do this. You need... stop watching Hemlock Grove and get over here. Oh, you can still... I'm an idiot.
What happened?
You can wall jump. I'm pretty sure. Pretty sure you can wall jump in here.
How would you wall jump? Oh.
Yep.
Just off the side.
Feeling like a dummy. Good, he's dead.
Good, he...
He bit the dust. Look at that, you can just totally make that way easier for yourself.
I'm sorry.
It's okay.
I don't have sick Mario strats.
Why are you here?
Mihab says, on my way! Hype!
BRB! Okay, flip me!
Toss me!
I sound like Shrek again. I'm writing a book called Shrek Again, by the way.
No, you're not.
Happily Shrever After. Actually, I think that's the name already of a Shrek film. This is like Shrek Forever After or something.
Shrekily Ever After.
That might be it. You think you're joking.
Don't they have babies?
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think so. I know the dragon. I'm pretty sure the dragon does.
Like,
we don't need to get too into Shrek lore.
You just like the concept.
I'm getting wrecked.
Oh no.
Oh, Skrizzle Dump. Someone help me. Get me away from this guy. He's great. He's a psychopath.
Did you see those eyes?
You looked into those eyes. That's the eyes of a killer.
You did it.
Guys, all you have to do is wall jump, and that becomes easy.
Golf clap.
Thank you for golf clapping for me. Bam.
Kirby has a nice Shrek poster for you.
Oh, that's literally, yeah.
Shrek Ever After.
Shrek Forever After.
Which doesn't really make sense.
It doesn't.
They just wanted to put Shrek in the title and...
it really doesn't fit. Well, thanks for putting up with that, guys. We did it.
Well done. Nihab says, finally.
We only ripped so much. Now, Honey Hop, what is this? There's a monkey here.
Are you gonna be a bee?
We might be a bee.
I'm excited for you to be a bee.
The Chimps Score Challenge. Probably not. It's gonna be a mini game.
It was not quite the Animal Crossing clap because I would have had to make fists and just knock my fists together.
Pound your weird round hands together.
Yep. Did you just do it on the controller?
Yes. Hello, chimp.
I don't like the chimp very much.
You ready to take on the greatest game player in the galaxy? I've got the high score of 10,000 on this game. Stomp the enemies and grab the coins.
He wasn't stomping anybody.
He might have. You weren't here.
You were here. Nobody saw, so... Pixar didn't happen.
Oh, it happened. This is the chimp we're talking about. The chimp knows. Not to lie to me.
He's a huge liar.
The chimp?
I don't believe anything he says.
Chimp's a straightforward, smart, talking dude.
Okay. Sorry.
That one went well. Ooh, you get stuck on the little lippy there, so you gotta be careful. Now, which... This is gonna... I'm just kinda have to learn my route here, I think.
Yeah.
Ooh, okay. Ooh, oh! Okay. Okay. This isn't it. This isn't the run. But we know that now.
You're just learning it.
We're just learning. I mean, we got to 3,000. Out of 10. Are you laughing at me?
Ginger says, won't let us enjoy Final Fantasy side mission stream or 24-hour Nintendog stream, but forces us to watch him fail a couple of purple coins, all because he doesn't have any Mario strats.
I need more strats, guys. Someone just buy me a strat guide.
Mario strats.
Prima. Premium strats.
Yeah. I wonder what a speedrun of this game looks like.
Real good, I bet.
Like, they're like, you have to get this star, and this is the quickest way to get a star.
I'm gonna tell you, it looks a lot like this, except played by someone who's good at it. yep. I made mistakes. But I really didn't get too bad of a score for all the mistakes I feel like I made.
You did okay. Like, now that you know where to go, I feel like...
I feel like this is doable.
You're already so close.
This is doable.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Stupid monkey.
Hey, don't yell at me, monkey. I tried.
He's a jerk.
I tried, monkey. Oh. Alright, get more coins.
Mahop Goblin says, should have listened to the nice man at GameStop and bought it. I wonder if he means the Sweet Mario strats.
Hey, do you want the strategy guide? It's only another $20. Ooh.
And do you want to put a protection on that? It's only $10 more.
Well, I do run my disc through the wood chipper every now and then. So that's great. I don't know what they expect me to do with my discs, but
right.
I don't generally scratch them.
It's like, sorry, I'm not 12 years old and I don't...
Some people are 12 years old, though.
But I'm not 12 years old.
12-year-olds are, though. I don't know. I will never buy one of those disc scratchy plans, but...
No, I think that's totally worth it.
Just seems
money.
Like a rip-off.
Yes.
Maybe it's good for someone.
For, like, 12-year-olds.
Well, let's not be mean to all 12-year-olds here. I'm sure plenty of them are very responsible 12-year-olds.
Yeah.
You're being quite rude.
I am being rude. I apologize.
And why is 12 the internet number for kids? Let's, why don't we demonize 10-year-olds?
That's fair. I apologize to any 12-year-olds.
I've become the 12-year-old defense force, and I feel weird about it. Maybe I can't. Maybe I said I was too good at this, because now I'm choking hard.
Zenzolo is trying to get Ginger to mod Fallout 4. I thought you couldn't mod it on the console.
You can now.
How?
They let you do it. I don't know.
Do you
I don't know. What do you mean, how? They said it's okay.
Oh. They said it's okay?
Yeah. They put in the support for it.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Magic.
So that you can do god mode and make your own little towns?
Maybe. I don't know, I haven't touched it. I'm done with that game.
Done!
I did what I needed to do.
Fallout is over.
This run is over. I'm not good at these challenges. Sorry.
Rickety says, so close!
Very close, thank you for believing in me.
And is confused why you died because of that. So there's some injustice. Oh no, Mario!
Injustice.
Injustice.
GameStop might go out of business. Who knows? Probably soon.
Yeah, it's probably a...
Holy cow, I'm bad. Sorry. I'm on it. I'm trying.
Take it easy. Take it easy.
Reset.
There you go.
Aren't they selling cell phones now? Isn't that what GameStop's trying to do?
Good question. I haven't seen it myself.
Anything in... Someone's talking about it in chat somewhere.
Ginger says they are losing money like crazy because they only supply the latest and greatest, and new games are becoming singular possession type games. So GameStop is like, want to help support us by spending a couple of bucks on this fake warranty?
Well, I don't like it because I feel like they've added the warranty even when I didn't want it. I feel
really?
Like I've seen last couple times I've been there. I've only been there a few times the past couple years, but it's like, I feel like I've been seeing weird charges on my receipts.
Ooh, that's not good.
Yeah, weird stuff that I don't remember being like, yeah, let's do it.
Oh, that's not good.
And then, like, my one time I went there and did trade-ins, and then, like, they had, I think it was someone else's account was on my trade-in slip. Like, it was, maybe we should just go to a bad GameStop.
Maybe.
Come on, Mario, why can't you make it?
Oh, Ginger says, spoiler alert, PS4 CDs are made with a new type of CD that is literally made to be scratch resistant.
The Blu-ray discs are super nice.
And he thinks Wii U games are too.
Those Wii U discs are luxurious!
I like the new packaging, the new environmentally friendly packaging that they do now.
It's kind of weird sometimes. I think the Xbox One cases are really thin and they feel weird.
Yeah.
Yeah, yeah.
But we don't have an Xbox One, so it's alright.
I suppose. I was just saying.
Gotcha.
How I felt.
They're like smaller too, aren't they?
They're tiny. The Wii U cases are still the big full-size ones though. Everyone else has gotten smaller.
Yeah.
Whee! I need to just not die up at top. And I think. Oh,
this guy's mean.
They're all jerks. I'm not gonna watch Gilmore Girls with any of these guys.
Ginger says the only reason I still go to GameStop is because they sell 20 Skylanders for $10.
Wow, that's a lot of Skylanders.
You get like a little basket, maybe.
Just go in there and go for it.
Yeah. Like a fruit basket.
I haven't gone there since I started stopped trading in games, and just I usually buy everything digital now.
Oh yeah, we do have a lot of digital games.
I can't really do that anymore because my hard drive's too small. First world problem, I guess.
I've always been kind of a collector, so I like to keep my games.
Yeah.
Unless they're really really bad or piss me off. There's only been a couple of games that I've actually traded in.
And yet we still own Catherine.
You know what? We do. But I don't think I'd get any money for it.
I know. You'd probably get like $2. Not even.
I don't think I'd even get $2.
You never know. Oh, we're so close.
Oh, you can do it. You can do it.
We need to go.
Start dancing
no,
on
no, 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 no!
You can stop.
I just needed to stomp on like 3. And I got shot.
He spit a rock at you.
I got sniped. I need that triumph moment.
Rickety says, no!
Rickety feels my pain. And you just looked at me and gave me the most, like, angry look possible.
I did?
Yeah.
No, I didn't.
I feel like, oh, okay, maybe I
It was
that.
A pitying look.
Oh.
I felt bad
I
for you.
I pity you.
I felt bad for you.
Okay.
I wasn't angry.
I need pity. Is there an emote to accurately give pity in Twitch chat?
I think it's the crying kitty that Mihab has.
That's pretty good.
The R.I.P. crying kitty.
R.I.P. kitty?
Yeah.
This star needs to let me go. Okay, there we go.
Mihab Goblin says, I'll always buy CDs over a digital download because I'm an old person. I'm the same way, Mihab Goblin. Probably because I'm also an old person.
I don't know, I feel like we're not gonna... I don't know, discs I feel like should be going away, but I also feel like they can't go away. Because
yeah.
Internet's not good everywhere.
Oh, yeah.
Like, our internet's good, but if you live in, like, a field in Kansas...
Right.
You can't be downloading a 50 gigabyte game.
Right, you can't rely on that.
No, and then... I don't think we have this issue, but some people do. I think Comcast now is capping people's internet. So you only get X amount of internet per month.
Oh.
Yeah. Rip. Rip.
You gotta open that nap, bro.
Yeah, that's not... No, they're literally like, if you download too much stuff, you have to pay us more money.
Oh, that's awful.
Yeah.
That's mean.
Yep. Speaking of mean, we lost again. These guys up here are really big jerks.
They are. They're just in a group.
You can't even let me keep bouncing? Oh, we got a game over there. I feel like we almost got there.
Rickety and Nihab have pitying
emotes. Those are good.
For you to check out.
I need them.
Yeah.
Maybe you should take a break for a while, Captain.
You can't tell me what to do, Fat Purple Patrick.
Hey, you really, really doing a poor job, so maybe you should stop.
Oh, Mihab Goblin says, yeah, Comcast just started capping me in December. Oh, that's a bummer.
Alright, we're gonna try Rickety's plan of going straight to the top. We're gonna try it. Oh, that's the perfect pity right there, Nihab.
Yeah, the, like, really sad kitty.
Fat Purple Patrick!
Yeah, we call him Fat Purple Patrick, or FPP.
FPP?
Yeah.
Yeah, you know me.
Yeah, that would suck if your internet was capping you. What happened?
I just went.
Goodbye.
Don't talk to me, chimp. I'm busy.
I just slammed my LaCroix can against my teeth.
How'd that feel?
Very weird.
I got scared. I was like, what did happen? What did happen?
What was that? Yeah, that was me just... smashing my teeth.
Are you alright?
Yeah, I'm
Do we
okay.
need to call the doctor?
No.
Okay. Well, I got sniped again. We're going up. Oh, these guys, they have, like, aimbots. Alright. Whatever. Coins are mine.
Ginger asks, why is too much interwebs a problem? It's not like you're taking the interwebs away from others.
Because they don't want to pay for that bandwidth, I guess.
And also it's another opportunity to
and
charge
just,
you.
Yeah, they just want to charge you more.
That's awful.
Yeah. They see that as another way of them making a bunch of money. So they're going to do it, you know?
Yeah. Mihab Goblin says, I was downloading a podcast and got a pop-up that said, you've used... 90% of your 1,024 gigabytes for the month on the 30th of December.
Wow.
Oh, that's awful.
I gotta chain these, but I'm really not doing it.
And hello, Omega Bowser Jr. Thank you for joining us.
Hello, Omega Bowser Jr.
Omega asks, are you guys from last week?
What?
Maybe? Were you watching a... Mario Galaxy 2 stream last week?
We might have been playing this last week.
We probably did.
Alright, get kicked. Run, 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 run. Well, we're close. We're very close. Oh, Mario, get up. Can you make that?
Come on, Mario.
Oh, man. Well, we got very close. Oh!
Oh, you did it!
Did we do it?
Yeah, you did it. You did it.
Thank you. That's all I needed.
You just needed to chill and do it.
We just need to go straight up to the top.
Yeah. You did it. Breathe. Breathe. You did it.
I want to cry.
Don't cry. That monkey is not your friend.
We beat that by 40 points.
Rickety says, you're welcome.
Thankity. Thankity. Thankity, thankity, thankity.
Thankity, Rickety.
I want to look up into the heavens and scream.
You did it, though. It's okay.
I'm so happy. I'm so happy. I can't even sound excited because that's how happy I am.
You're relieved.
Take that, fat purple Patrick. Why don't you take a break? Sorry. Sorry, that was outlandish.
Omega says, I don't think you are the people. But if you're playing Mario Galaxy, then you guys are awesome.
Ooh, I'll take that.
We will take it. Thank you, Omega.
Is there another couple that is streaming Mario Galaxy?
I'm curious now.
Is this a thing?
Couples Galaxy 2.
Couples Galaxy 2?
Couples Galaxy for 2.
Oh, that's a confusing thing you just said.
Yeah, it is.
I'm not even going to think about it.
And Rickety said you were rude to FPP.
I'm sorry, FPP. I need 2 more stars.
Okay.
And my cat is in the way again. But that's okay, I won't complain too much about him. Because he's a precious boy. There's a comet here. You can try that comet.
Let's do it.
Because we know these are easy levels.
Wink, wink.
Mega wink, wink.
Omega says, yes, there are other couples.
Cool.
That's true. What is our favorite GameCube game? Ooh, that's a good question.
I'm searching my brain to find the correct answer.
What is my favorite? Oh, that's a good question.
Ooh, we gotta do the slide. We gotta get the purple coins on the slide.
I think my favorite GameCube game is Melee.
Melee?
Yeah.
That's pretty good. That's kind of my gut reaction there, too.
Yeah. Going with first thing I thought of.
Alright, we need to get 100 coins on this slide. Someone just needs to name more good GameCube games, and I'm sure then I'll be like, oh yeah!
Oh yeah,
but like
I
right
know.
Now, Melee? Smash Bros, yeah?
Melee, yeah.
A lot of love for Smash. Oh, okay.
And Rickety says there's a comet on the slide.
Yep, I'm on the slide.
Oh, okay. Was that too late?
Probably.
Sorry.
Okay, here we go.
Kirby says he really likes Paper Mario, The Thousand Year Door.
I still have yet to play Thousand Year Door.
As well as Animal Crossing.
I didn't play that version of Animal Crossing. I missed out on some good GameCube stuff, huh?
Yeah. Rickety says Pikmin 2, Double Dash, Animal Crossing, Fire Emblem Shadow Dragon.
So many good games.
Kirby says Super Mario Sunshine.
Yeah, Sunshine's pretty fun. Little bit I played of it.
Yeah. Omega's favorite is Luigi's Mansion.
We got 100.
Nice.
Nice work, sweetie.
Nice work, sweetie.
I feel like when I had my GameCube, I didn't have money is the problem.
So you didn't have a ton of games?
I didn't have a ton of games.
Mm. I also played some Pikmin. That game was kind of fun. But for some reason I didn't like finish that game. I think I played some of the little challenges.
There's some good Harvest Moons on there.
Oh yeah.
Magical Melody?
Yeah. Yeah, my brothers played a ton of Magical Melody.
Alright. Yeah, they seem to. One of your brothers really liked that game. I know for sure.
He loved it.
Much love.
Yeah.
Got a couple comments here we can go do. Yoshi Star. Ooh, we're gonna try it. 69 stars.
Oh!
So close to 70.
So close. Is that how many we need for the next one?
Yep.
Alright.
We need one more.
We can do it.
I believe. I believe.
In a thing called love?
Wind Waker!
Mahab Goblins is Wind Waker. Pikmin 2. Beautiful Joe.
Oh man, I just rented that one. But that was fun.
Yeah.
That was a fun rental.
Thousand Year Door. I always wanted to play Chibi Robot. But like the one I played was for...
You played a weird one on the DS or something?
I played like a DS one and it wasn't very good and I was very sad.
Says he's very sad.
And Mahab Goblin also liked Baiten Kaitos.
Baiten Kaitos? I've never heard of that.
I think I've heard of it, but I don't remember anything about it.
I'm gonna guess strategy JRPG.
Maybe.
That's a guess.
Aw, and thank you for the follow, Omega. We really appreciate it.
Oh my goodness, thanks for following, Omega.
Omega says, I am following you nice, cool people.
Aw, thank you.
I follow people who play this game. We are all Super Mario brothers and sisters.
Oh, that's really cool.
I like that community feeling.
That is, that's nice. Oh, we're missing one. Get over here. There we go. I'm master at finishing these things with 1 second left.
It's intense.
1 second left.
Mahab Goblin says the DS Chibi Robo looked garbo. It totally was.
I think the new 3DS one, Ziplash, looks like a pretty okay.
But I want to play like the GameCube one, and I can't find a version of that.
Yes, the DS one I think was Walmart exclusive.
Yeah. So maybe that's why it was garbage.
For sure, yeah. Crystal Chronicles, I didn't play that one. I rented it, and then there was something about, like, a bucket.
There was something about a bucket?
That's all I got. Beautiful Joe, though, is pretty good. Let's back it up.
Yeah, Beautiful Joe was pretty unique, wasn't it?
It was a cool beat-em-up platformer. It had style. I keep hitting the wrong button, and... Come on. Come on, sensor bar.
It's trying.
Oh, it is.
It might work.
Some days. Some days it works. All right, let's get back to the end of this galaxy here.
All right.
Yeah, close enough to the end. Boom, break the barrier. Break the wall down.
Oh, Mahab Goblin says, Baiten Kaitos was a card-based RPG, and the cards aged. Oh, interesting.
Uh-oh.
It was pretty cool. Oh my goodness.
FPP, hold my hand. It's
Fat Purple Patrick.
It's time for the grand finale, Captain.
Oh my goodness, already?
Somewhere in there. Your princess is waiting. What a surprise. It's a comet.
That is a surprise.
It looks like power stars weren't the only things getting eaten up around here.
Is he gonna eat it?
Yeah, the giant Bowser was eating it. Jeez. It looks like Bowser wants to get even bigger.
No!
You need to stop that Bowser monster before he devours everything in his path. Get in there and show him what you got.
We're gonna do it, Fat Purple Patrick.
We're gonna do it. You know what was a fantastic GameCube game? What? Soul Calibur 2.
Ooh.
It's a great fighting game.
Yeah, that was fun.
Had Link.
It had Link in it.
What other do we play? We just started playing Ocarina of Time. We haven't even done the first real dungeon on that one. That was just started.
Yeah. We have...
Overwatch.
We've played Overwatch.
Hitman.
We play Mario Kart and... Jackbox with the stream occasionally.
Yeah, we've played a lot of Animal Crossing. We've played a lot of stuff. Good Nintendo stuff, good PlayStation things. If you want to take a look at some of the finished games, it's in our bio down below the stream.
Yes.
Jump!
But yeah, we like to play like adventure games mostly. and a lot of Nintendo stuff.
Yeah. Adventure games?
I think so.
Maybe.
Adventure-y games? You don't think so?
When you say adventure game, I think like Day of the Tentacle, Grim Fandango, Sam & Max.
Oh, because I think like, yeah.
You think like, yeah?
Yeah. No, I think like Uncharted and stuff.
Ah, see, genres have different things.
I suppose. In them.
Yeah. When you say adventure game, I think point and click. I punched that hammer. I guess we don't really need to argue video game genre semantics.
I mean, if you want to.
Maybe sometimes. Whoa, what is this mechanic? Oh, okay.
Ginger says Octodad was totally an adventure.
Octodad was an adventure.
We did play Octodad, yeah.
Or did Octodad play us?
Fair enough.
Oh, I loved Octodad. And, you know, I can't really find any more things to fill that Octodad-shaped hole in my heart.
Yeah, it's kind of hard to find games like that.
It's challenging.
But yeah, if you guys want to check out past streams, they are all stored on our YouTube page.
Yeah, we're pretty well caught up. Some of my bumbly Hitman adventures are not up there yet.
No, but I am working on it.
For sure.
I just have to put the description and stuff in there.
Yeah. It's getting done.
It's getting done.
Oh, boy. Oh.
And I would link the YouTube page, but our
Nightbot
is not working.
Yeah, Nightbot. Come on, buddy. But everything, if you want to look us up on social media, it's just Dirty Citrus.
Yes.
Twitter and YouTube. All right, fly away. It's time to focus on this level.
You got this. You're kind of on a delicate thing for being in a magma mouth.
Yeah, I was gonna say. It seems unsafe. But if you just steer to the left there, it's totally fine.
There you go.
Gently. There we go.
Omega says, I like it when people step aside from hardcore games and play some good old Mario games.
Yeah, that's kind of the nice thing is we did play some hardcore Borderlands and Hitman, and we're like, oh, we need some Nintendo goodness.
Yes.
It's kind of nice. I love Nintendo. Because they just are so... It just feels like coming home.
Aww.
When you grow up with these games. And then you can kind of come back, and there's new ones that, while they do innovate and change, they still feel pretty similar.
Right. Yep.
And I know they get kind of ragged on for that sometimes, like, ugh, 8 Mario Karts, but it's like, hey, Mario Kart's a good game.
Yeah.
Oh, that's how you do it. Ooh, I want to know.
Thank you for the link, Ginger, we appreciate it.
Thank you, Ginger, for the link.
Ginger says, where's your mod now? Oh my.
Oh my goodness. Smash.
Nice work.
I just like how that looks. I know I can pick them up, but I like to stare at it. I love that he's synchronized flying.
It's very funny.
Oh, okay, we missed the timing. Let's go for it.
Oh, that felt a little longer than it should have.
I maybe cut that one a little close. Oh, no.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Can we stay alive? Kind of. Kind of. No.
I think you're in a...
We're in a loop?
Dangerous situation. Yeah, you're just in a loop.
I should have went back to the spawn. Oh, Neheb.
Neheb says, I'm right here. What do you want, Gingy? You want a ban?
Do you want to be banned? Huh? You feel lucky, punk?
Omega says, I love the Mario games. I've wrapped Super Mario Galaxy 4 times.
Wow.
And would play it again.
Mario Galaxy, very good game. This is seeming to be like more Mario Galaxy, which is a good thing.
That's awesome.
Alright, so that's not where I need to go. I can't just cheese and make a ladder.
I don't think so.
What if it was a ladder made out of cheese? Cheese ladder.
Cheese ladder.
Cheese and Ladders is my board game. It didn't sell very well. You had to use real slices of cheese.
Nice clouds.
Whee! Yeah, man, I blow the fattest clouds.
This is not a vape stream.
Does Mario vape?
I don't think Mario vapes.
Right, but Yoshi vapes. This is not a vape stream. Oh, God! Sorry.
Oh, welcome back, Purple. Thank you for rejoining us.
Oh, yeah. Hey, welcome back, Purple.
Purple says I drove.
How'd it go?
That's exciting.
How'd the car feel? Did you do okay? I personally find driving to be terrifying at times. All the time. Alright. Hello, Luma.
Aw, cute. I would have just tried to pick him up.
Go on and save your special one, and return us safely. We believe in you!
Mario, saving the princess and taking all the cake.
Cloud Hat.
That was his song.
Punctuated with Cloud Hat.
Yeah.
Oh, you come at me, wizard. Boom, take that, Kamek. Alright, we gotta use our skills, and our best friend Yoshi is here.
You started out on an F-150?
Ford F-150.
That's intense, Purple.
A tough truck.
Yeah.
Get you where you need to go.
Those are huge. That's a hard... That would be a hard...
You think?
Car to train on, yeah.
I feel like I was really safe.
Maybe.
I'd feel really secure.
Maybe.
I feel like Mike Rowe would be there with me in spirit every step of the way. The dirty jobs guy.
Omega says, if you play two players on Super Mario Galaxy 2, Luma is literally the boss. Destroys things and stops bullet bills.
Oh, wow.
Wow.
Whoa!
Ooh.
I did not expect that to happen.
And it did.
A+ driving, Herple. A+. Chibi-Robo, Beautiful Joe, Wind Waker, and Pikmin.
Ooh, those are some...
Top quality.
Good games, Mahop Goblin.
Ooh, hey, don't counter me. Kamek. There we go. Alright, we need our health back. And we're gonna do better this time. We need to time out the parting of the Red Sea.
Yeah, that was pretty aggressive.
That was scary.
It just smashed you.
Yeah, it was kind of terrifying, actually.
The walls of lava.
You know, I don't like it when the walls of lava hit me. Ooh. Oh, eat-em-ups.
Eat-em-ups.
Big bang eat-em-ups.
Nice work.
Oops. Alright, so they part all the way. So I think I need to wait? A cycle.
And you just gotta book it? Is that what happens?
Yeah. So you eat this hot pepper, right?
Oh, and then you just run.
You just go. You just go.
Ooh, good work.
That was pretty good. That felt good.
Yeah. As long as you don't have to walk on any spheres.
I hope not. Oh, no.
Just kidding.
Casually terrified. Oh, hi, Magma Mouth.
Oh, no.
Why?
Why
you got Eevee, bro? So that was it, huh?
Yeah.
You lose Yoshi in the... Oh, well, no. I can still survive. I can still... I can't survive. Okay. I think that's it.
Oh, no.
I think you need Yoshi.
You can't make it.
Oh, no, if I stayed on the bridge, I would have been fine. I saw the air balloon and thought I needed Yoshi.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Trixie.
Trixie. But now you know what to do. I think part of the intensity is not knowing where you're going.
It's true. So you really kind of have to learn the map a little bit before you can really run through confidently.
Right. Yeah.
I see. Okay. I just ate it. Okay.
Yoshi's panicking. Help Yoshi.
Well, actually, he kind of ran into the enemy.
He panicked into the enemy.
You don't want to do that, Yoshi.
No.
Okay. Yoshi, come here, buddy. I need you. Oh, he decided to become an egg again.
Oh, okay. He feels safe in his egg.
Wouldn't you, though? It looks comfy.
Yeah, fair enough.
Alright, go, 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 go. Hyperspeed, Yoshi. There's no time like the present to go fast.
Gotta go fast.
Yeah, Sonic the Hedgehog speeds. Alright, we ate Kamek, so we're good. I wonder, the lava dragon spawned on the left, but will he do whatever sign I'm on?
No, he spawned on the right as well.
Oh! Did he? Simultaneously, though?
Not simultaneously.
Yeah, it's not random.
Yeah. Good work.
That's what I wanted to know.
Yeah, there you go.
Alright, and we got that coin. Ooh! No!
Oh no! Oh no!
Balls!
Oh no, Yoshi!
Great.
Oh, that didn't work out so well.
Great. Cruel.
Kirby says you're getting pretty close.
We got better. We got better.
It's practice.
Balls. It's tough. Mario gets tough towards the end.
It does, yeah.
That's a real thing.
You have to work for that cake.
You gotta work for the cake. How do you think you're gonna get all those empty calories and still stay plumber fit?
Right.
You gotta be plumber fit. Check out Mario's workout tapes. Plumber Fitness.
Yeah.
Alright. My skills are not adequate.
Oh no. Mahab Goblin said, my teacup just fell, but because I'm a slob, it luckily fell on a stack of papers and didn't break.
Oh good.
Well, that's good.
Sometimes you're lucky when you're a slob. Your laziness becomes a boon.
I don't think you used boon correctly.
What's a boon?
Isn't that like...
a reward?
No, I don't think so. I think it's the opposite.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
What is a hero's boon, then?
Hero's boon?
What is a boon? Someone boon me.
Isn't that like a weakness?
I don't think so. I think you're wrong and I'm correct.
I'm gonna look this up.
No.
Yeah.
No, don't... I don't want to be proven wrong.
Well, I don't want to be proven wrong.
But I want my boon. If it is a good thing.
Boon. Boondock Saints? No, that's not
what I mean. No,
oh,
no.
You are correct.
Oh, no. Oh, no.
A boon is a thing that is helpful or beneficial.
Good.
Well, there you go. I misunderstood that word then. Boon I learned up. Something today. Kirby also put a boon on the on the chat.
I feel good about myself. Alright, we lost Yoshi, but we made it. This is as far as we go. We're all counting on you, Mario.
Who's we? Is it mostly Fat Purple Patrick?
It's all the stars.
Oh, okay.
Yeah. Have you not been paying attention to the deep lore?
Mahab Goblin says they weren't saying boon. They were saying boon urns.
I was saying boon urns! Alright, let's go.
Okay, you got this.
We have to free the beast.
We know this game.
Oh, we know this game. This game is known.
Yeah, you better find better ways to close your doors, Bowser, because I got this.
When Mario comes a-knockin', he breaks your property.
Yeah! Boom! Or boon!
I have the boon!
Look at him! Peach can't make a cake that big.
Give it up already. Why won't you stop trying to mess up my awesome master plan? I'm building my new galactic empire right here, and you can't stop me. Why don't you just run off and go find some green pipe to hide in?
Ooh, burn! Oh no, Peach!
I'm small! She's psyched. She's like, hey Mario, what's up?
He's like, hey, that's my special person.
Can't you see I'm busy? I don't have time to chat, so let's cut to this short, shorty.
Ooh, he's mean.
He is mean. I didn't know he was building a galactic empire. I thought he just wanted the cake.
He's in the empire business.
Purple Pippo says, savage.
Savage dragon.
Mahop Goblin says, part-time plumber, full-time vandal.
Sometimes hero.
And Kirby says, this is it. Are you ready?
Maybe.
I think you can do it.
I mean, I kind of have to be ready. Ooh, I forgot about the Sonic and the Secret Rings. Jeepers. Where'd you get them peepers? Alright, so this is the same fight. Why am I not doing it right? Let's observe and be patient for a second.
Yes.
That's right. He makes balls.
Yeah, and then rings.
Okay. Oh, and then he punches, and then the balls go in the air, and then I jump on the ball.
Yeah, and then
smash him with it.
Smash him.
Okay. Next time I'll do it.
You got this.
I hope.
Ooh! That was close.
I know, it was terrifying. So, balls come down.
Mahop Goblin says, empires aren't built on empty stomachs. So that's where the cake comes in. I understand now.
You need them calories.
Yeah.
So what it all comes down to. Wow, I'm just tanking this. I'm not doing this right.
I think you still got a lot of life left. So
I think
you're doing all right.
Doing all right. Bam!
There you go. There you go. You did it.
Now we're cooking with gas.
Or is this not yet his final form?
Oh no, he's enraged.
Berserk mode?
Oh,
berserk mode.
The Zerkist. He be Zerkin. Now the balls.
There you go.
You gotta just dodge the purple rings and then the fire comes.
Get out of the goo.
This ain't no goo. Wait, oh, he punched my ball. I needed it. No!
Oh, it was my ball.
It dissolved my ball, bro. I paid for that thing.
Ooh.
Don't ever ruin my life again, Bowser.
I don't think you're in a position to threaten him.
Yeah, I am. I chuck mad balls at him.
Chucking mad balls.
The maddest balls. Mario's got a hotline on the maddest balls you've ever seen.
Hotline bling?
What? What?
What?
Why hotline bling?
I thought you said hotline on the maddest balls.
I guess. Oh yeah, yeah I did. That could only mean one thing. Ooh, Bowser used to call me on his cell phone. Oh no!
Kirby says, oh man, things are getting intense. Bowser's bringing out his mad balls.
Mad balls! It's a mad world.
Aww.
I panicked.
It's okay.
It's okay.
It looked like you could have done like a billiards thing where you hit one and then it got the next one.
That's what you get, you try to be fancy sometimes.
Mm-hmm.
He punishes you with his mad balls.
Hop Goblin wow. Says, enraged, hunters, use Trank Shot.
Oh no, get out of there. See, I need to stop. I'm not leading him in the right spot, because he's destroying the things I'm trying to hit him with.
Oh, and you don't want that.
No.
That is not optimal.
Clobbered.
There you go. Oh, he barfed.
Yeah, he spits up like a baby.
He ate the star.
He's full of the stars. That happened every time we fought him.
I didn't notice before.
Well,
I take my chat reading job very seriously.
I don't look at the video game.
Yeah, you did it. Good job.
Good job, Tubby Luma. Congratulations.
Congratulations.
Congratulations, Shinji.
Evangelion, anyone?
I hope so. Alright, let's get that big star. Oh!
No!
He ate it!
Again! What? No!
He bit into its gusher center.
Aw.
Hey, guess what, Mario?
breathe a sigh of relief because I'll be your last. Know why? Because this is finally the end of you!
What?
Save me, FPP.
Save me, FPP!
Oh. Oh, this is Kingdom Hearts.
This is either Kingdom Hearts or Bayonetta.
It's Ansem.
Kirby says, you ready to claim your prize? Psych. It was a trick. A setup, I tell ya. You're not done yet.
I'm not good at aiming these.
And Rickety says, yes! Wait!
Wait! There's more!
I think he blocked that one. Oh, I go wide. I went wide. No!
Ooh, right in the face.
He came for me.
He really did.
I can't handle that when he comes for me. Oh, it bounced off his face, but it was too much.
It hit his shell.
It did.
His shell was actually useful.
Trying to go for the... No!
Ooh, nice work.
When he gets close, it's easier to clobber.
Are we, like, in hyperspace, or what's going on?
Yep. No! Right in the snout.
Oh.
Spit it up, Bowser.
My power's gone. My empire's shrinking. My huge... cake! Never got a slice.
Aww. And that's the biggest travesty of all. Aww. Sorry, Bowser.
He did all that for cake.
All that for cake.
All that for cake. Rickety, I think we beat him now.
I think you did it. I think... Oh. What's happening?
Is that our prize?
Where did Peach go?
There she is. Look what I found, Mario.
She's like, you forgot me. Oh my. Is he gonna catch her like a ballerina?
It's time for their wedding.
Oh my.
Hi.
Hi.
Oh, he's stoked.
Oh, hey.
Thank you.
Oh. Don't bounce on her.
How else am I going to get up to the star?
She's a princess.
Where's your decorum?
Oh my goodness.
We did
it. Oh, now you're both flying around the star. Oh,
shine, get.
You got a grand star. Oh, Mario threw up.
We're going to space where we'll be in love forever.
Fat Purple Patrick is going to marry them.
Yeah, he's ordained.
He did it on the internet.
Oh, it's so beautiful. It is?
Oh, what is that?
It's beauty.
Should we be worried?
No, that's ours now.
Oh, thanks.
Triangle, triangle, X, triangle, X, triangle. What is he, getting unlimited ammo in GTA? What is that?
I always thought we would meet again.
You weren't... We just talked to you.
That's Rosalina's
ship.
Oh,
hi, Rosalina.
Mama.
Oh, he has a mama.
Mama.
Oh, that's his mama.
I am Rosalina.
That's not how she talks.
I watch over and protect the cosmos. I've been waiting for all of you. When that evil monster took our star power... I was separated from Aww. My precious little lip.
You can say your baby.
But I knew we'd see each other again. Because... there is a force that binds us.
Defying even time and space.
The force?
Not even the laws of the universe can stop it. I knew its gentle pull would prevail. It is the desire to be reunited with someone who is important to you.
Aww.
That pull is what brought us together.
Yes.
We have come through so much to meet again. This is not some mere whim of the stars. I am sure of it. Mario.
Thank you.
Thank you for returning this child to me. I will never forget you, Uncle Mario. Even when I someday become a star myself.
Aww.
I will never forget you, Mario.
Oh, man.
Never, ever, I won't forget.
Okay, baby star. Go back to your mom. He took your hat, though.
Yeah, he's out of there. Do you think Galaxy 3 is just me trying to get my hat back?
I think so. And thank you for joining us, Rickety Sticks. We'll see you later.
See you later, Rickety. Thanks for watching.
And thanks again for the follow.
Bye, Space Mom.
Kirby says top 10 saddest anime scenes.
Right here. The little one was reunited with his special someone.
Aww.
Just like Mario.
Just like Mario. Ooh, Mario.
FPP. And you tout, pal, am I right? Way to kill the mood there, FPP.
Oh man, he totally did.
It's time to get you back to your home planet.
For cake.
Wubba lubba.
Hooray.
Face ship ahoy. We out. I'm the best captain.
Mihap says, did you guys hear the theory that Rosalina is actually Peach and Mario's daughter?
Time travel is crazy. Anything's possible. In Mario.
In Mario.
We beat beaten games.
We did it.
That had 6 worlds.
It only had 6. But yeah, I think that's why I was surprised when we hit Bowser already.
Those are good worlds.
Yeah.
Thanks, Miyamoto.
Yeah. 6 worlds.
Thanks, Nintendo.
And we got all the cake.
Oh, you know it. Do you know who gets all the cake?
Who?
Me.
Me. And me.
Me and me. I'm gonna eat that cake till I pass out.
Oh, look at the cute little moon you're sitting on. Can you move back and forth?
What? Yeah. I can't see very well. There's a giant cat butt in my face. But I'll try.
Mihap says, Green Mario!
Green Mario had a baby. His name was Periwinkle Mario.
Drama says, what did I miss?
We beat the game, Drama.
We beat it.
You've missed the ending of the game. It was kind of fun little credits.
I like the bunnies.
It's a fun credits.
Yeah, he's going and visiting everyone and saying, thank you.
Oh, that reminds me of, this reminds me of Doctor Who. Where David...
Of Doctor Who?
Yeah, David Tennant goes and he visits everyone.
He does.
Before a thing happens.
Oh.
It's very emotional, I love it.
Aww.
Don't make fun of me. Doctor Who's great. Yoshi, come out of your shell.
Come on out, Yoshi.
I don't like the fact that I don't have my hat. Look at this. Look at this.
he's no hat.
Well, no bald spot. He just really likes hats.
Yeah.
I would have thought he was bald for sure.
Drama had to go get groceries.
Oh, did you get something good? Get any cake?
Yeah.
Ice creams? Found it!
He's an adventure man.
He found that helmet, so now he's the captain.
So he's the captain now.
Look at Tiny Bowser! Tiny Bowser!
Oh, he's so little!
The Tiny Bowser!
Aw,
he's... Eat him!
You can't eat him.
Lick him up! Stupid Tiny Bowser. Pie is pretty good, too. I'll take a pie.
Yeah, pie is good.
I don't know if she bakes pie. The princess.
That hasn't been confirmed.
Cannot prove, cannot deny. There's the cake.
There it is. There's the cake.
Yoshi, look. A cake for just us.
Yeah. That's a huge cake.
That is a big cake. World record cake.
She makes cakes. Is what she does. That's like her profession.
Oh yeah? She's a cake boss?
Yeah.
She's Buddy Velastro?
Yeah, she has a giant... Just a giant oven.
Giant cake oven.
Yep.
It's actually made of several smaller cake and then a bunch of Rice Krispie treats.
Like cake boss.
And straws.
Thank you so much for playing my game.
For some reason, plywood is in there. Because you need structure.
Some of those cakes are disgusting.
It's for sure. You've opened Special World!
Ooh, what is Special World? A message was sent to the message board.
Oh, that's good.
Okay.
Game theory! We've referenced that twice now on stream. Guys, we beat the game!
We did it!
We beat Mario!
Yeah!
Mario has been conquered by me and by Blue.
Mostly by you, though.
Oh, we did it together. Even the stream helped. Alright, I think that's it for the stream. We beat the game.
Yeah.
Well, there's nothing else I can do right now.
Yeah, thank you guys so much for joining us.
Thank you so much for joining and watching. It was a good stream. We beat a whole game.
Yeah.
And we're gonna have to find a suitable replacement, but that might take some time.
Yes.
Oh, yeah, get them forearms. Roll that fondant.
Yeah, all the fondant.
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 Thanks, everybody, for watching tonight. We're going to call that a stream, and we will catch you all on Thursday night.
At 8 p.m. Central.
Yeah,